A couple of moments there of just quality for your side there, Phil.
The two goals were quality. We spoke about fast attacks, and we worked in training, and I'm glad, you know, today the two goals were coming from fast attacks.
What can you work on in training then to at the other end of the pitch? Does that upset you? Does it make you mad?
Yeah. I'm boiling, man. Yeah. The whole season we've considered goals. We've given people goals. You know, it's okay if opponents outplay us and score goals, but it's our own mistake and we give away goals. It's not good for the morale, you know. We are playing well and then suddenly opponents just get the equalizer. We need to get back there, back to the training ground, get the basics done, communicate properly. Maybe we should talk on the phone more.
Thank you for the rest of the season. Cheers.
See you. Thank you.